Breaking news out of Chesterfield County. Police say a man has drowned in the Appomattox River. Officers responded to the part of the river on Chesterfield Avenue around 12:30 after getting a call that a man went underwater and didn't come back up. They say a dive team found 58-year-old Ricky Darnell's body. He was pronounced dead on the scene. Investigators are still trying to figure out what happened in the moments leading up to that drowning.